Federal officials said that Charles Lieber concealed payments he received from Beijing. It was part of a Chinese program.
Two other people charged along with Professor Charles Lieber. One is Yan Qingye, a Chinese robotics researcher at Boston.
Data. The lead researcher on the Harvard team behind the project, Charles Lieber, aims to design the tissue to talk with other biological...